This class consists of Destiny Hyde, Emma Bella Bryant, Lauren Andrew, and Macy Mitchell. Mics instead of all all these lines everywhere, so I'm getting tripped up. Okay, guys, we're going to go ahead and we're going to recognize first our teachers. I have just been blessed so much by the teachers we've had this semester. So I want to recognize them and have them come up here and stand next to me and give you an opportunity to thank them for the work that they did with your children this semester. First, we have Mr. David Lugo. He was our guitar instructor. Aisha Martinez, she taught piano and voice. Alexis Hobbs, she also taught piano, voice, and violin, string instruments. And Linnella Gaffigan, and she was our dance teacher. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to recognize our students one at a time. And they're going to come over here to their teachers. We've got a pew of medals. And they're going to get a medal of reward for the hard work that they put in this semester. And so, students, as you get your medal, just walk over to your teacher, get your medal, and come join me up here on the stage, and we'll get a group Photoshop after we've completed the medals, okay? So, go ahead, going down here. Yeah, I've got them in line from left to right, I think. Unless something gets messed up, you never know. Okay, Muriel Johnson, this was her ninth semester of violin. I do want to point out that some of our students, this is their first semester with us, but they have like played the piano or something like that previously in the past. So Amelia Campbell, this was her first semester here with SOFA. Madeline Campbell, first semester. Ella Green, first semester. Destiny High, sixth semester. Nacy Mitchell, second semester. Madeline Coleman, second semester. Danica Stolten, second semester. Michaela Mathis, third semester. Alice Harmon, first semester. Whitley Pollard, second semester. Ella McGaffigan. Destiny High, fifth semester. first semester. Lauren Andrew, fifth semester. And Macy Mitchell, fourth semester. These students did such a wonderful job. If you'd like to snap some pictures, now's your time. Okay, make sure everybody can be seen. Y'all scoot in. Scoot in. There you go. Alice, can you just peek through there? Peek through faces? Did everybody see Alice? Thank you guys. All right, what a joy to watch them tonight. Now, I've got really good news for you guys. In the next building, there's air conditioning. Lots of air conditioning, it's really nice. Cold drinks, lots of food. So I hope that you plan to stay and rejoice with our students over there. There is a photo opportunity over there, so you guys can take pictures as families and stuff. And I'm always available if you need someone to snap the picture so everybody can be in it. Just grab me, I'll be glad to snap your picture. But I hope you guys enjoy what has been prepared for you next door, and I don't want to neglect thanking you parents for your investment financially, but also physically, emotionally, everything it took out of you to bring them to lessons every week, to help them practice, to make sure they're practicing, get them the things that they needed to do that. I just want you to know I really appreciate it, and I'm sure your students do too. So students, let's give your parents a hand, okay? You guys can just stay here and take some pictures or make your way over to the other building as well. Thank you.
Thank you so much for keeping your perspiring to a minimum. A lot of food, a lot of people. It'll be a good competition to see which lasts longer. We hope you'll all go this direction when we finish. Let's pray. Father, thank you so much, Lord, for your goodness to us. Thank you for these children and these students. Thank you for how hard they've worked. Thank you for the great time we had tonight. Thank you for the opportunity we had to worship while watching these students display their skills and their talents and their what they've learned through practice. So Lord, I pray you bless them, bless their families, and thank you for the food that we're about to eat. And I pray all this, Lord, in Jesus' name, amen.